National Ride. Pisswasser, German fine lager for export only.
You're listening to Los Santos Rock Radio.
Captain Loggins is on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Breaking news.
Drug wars at the Alamo Sea continue to worsen.
Still no breakthrough in the Leonora Johnson case. Amateur sleuths continue their search.
A local policeman has turned...
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whore-mongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, yeah, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
I live with anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this. My fucking back.
Please don't waste Fabian's time.
It's so simple. Come on. Air through the nose and out the mouth.
Just breathe, babe.
Out through the mouth. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth. You are an ugly man, Miguel. Yoga. She is beautiful. These are the basics. You must master them. In the nose. Out the mouth. Okay, doc? That is okay. In and out with the breath, Miguel. Let it out. Maintain it. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips.
Very.
Solar spheres are out of line. Air through the nose and out the mouth. Louise out, please. Who would have thought it possible? In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
It's like watching one of my kids take their first steps. Only an old version I resent.
In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Let it out. You're turning red.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside? Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Now, you breathe.
Out through the mouth.
There. There it is. The silly man forgets to breathe.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
You can breathe, can't you? Exhale.
I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
Breathe, Mikhail. Erect, turgid, hold it, stroke it.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? Hold your anus strong, my child. Your lungs, they work, yes? Out with the breath. Okay. Breathe, please, Michael. For a meat eater, it's okay. Take in the air and release it. Out through those wrinkled lips.
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
A breath, please. Out through the mouth.
Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Your lungs, they work, yes? No vanity. Come on. Breathe, please, Michael. Let it out.
If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
You have come a long way today, Michael. Huh? Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikhail. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are a
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking Yogi! Gah! Jimmy! You still here? James!
Leave me alone! Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what, if they're...
It's nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Come on, I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I wanna get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on! This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. But why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of the city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off. You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird. There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Hope you're happy.
Yo,
brother, man,
what's
man?
Up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, what the fuck, Jimmy?
Just hold on a second.
Whoa, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Yeah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No. Really, this is not normal.
Chill out. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself. Would you quit being such a drama queen and get us to the house?
Jim. Help.
I'm stopping.
Oh, who's in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
You anesthetize me? You fucking
shit. I'm protecting
shit?
You from yourself.
Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? All right? You're too crazy, Dad. Fuck!
Jimmy!
want, Michael.
I always thought I was the good guy. Jimmy, you little shit.
Your bleed about the movie was hilarious.
Hello! I'm back!
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us, and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Fuck!